downtown Miami location on Flaglar, right near the courthouse, right near the iconic Guzman Theater. We are super excited to be here. We're in a historic building right on 7 West Flaglar. It is an amazing spot, 33-foot ceilings, nothing else like it in downtown. We were very passionate about finding the right spot downtown, making sure that it had the right look for us, the right feel, really had some of the personality and soul of what we felt downtown Miami has always had.
Hi, I'm Margaret Lake. I'm the director at the Olympia Theater at the Guzman Center for the Performing Arts. Most people know it just as the Guzman Center. This is a beautiful atmospheric theater. It was built in 1926 by John Eberson, and it was built as a silent film palace, and it was called the Olympia Theater, and they used to play the organ, have silent films. And I'll tell you, back in 1926, downtown was packed with people wall to wall. Even up into the 50s, where Elvis played here in 1956, this was the center of downtown. We are so excited to have Lime Fresh as our partner down the street on Flaglar. Flaglar in 1926 was a very, very popular street, and I can say that being the director of the Guzman Center and also living downtown, that this is going to be the next hot spot on the national map.
All you social media big shots, we are inviting you personally to come check out the newest Lime downtown Miami, right on 7 West Flaglar. It's the coolest space downtown. 33-foot ceilings, cold beer, tacos. Personal invitation from me to you. You guys got to come see it. Thanks for blogging about us. Thanks for talking about us. Thanks for chatting about us. But come see it. Come check it out. It's not a